that one. And when he is done, stage one is already completed. That was easy. Stage two is what we've done so far for the theme readings. It's a review, and I call that internal review. Internal review, for that reason, because it's inside, it's reviewed by people inside the translation team. It doesn't go outside to somebody who's not connected to the translation team. It stays within the team. Sometimes it's other translators who are translating other texts, and that's good, because when they review other people's texts, they can see, oh, they translated it this way. Wow, this is a good idea. Or maybe they say, I don't like it. I did it this way. Isn't this better? So the internal review is done by a team. We say at least three people. And I've heard that at least in Dante and in the Mokila, in the Pimela Peace Project, they have a committee that meets on regular basis, and they do the review together. It could also be done that, you know, three individuals take the text and each one does their own review, but then they need to sit together because they need to decide which changes to do. And then these changes by the review committee get into the draft. And so this will be the stage two draft. Changes entered into text. Now at this point, it's the translator's text. He can say, this is my text, I've done it. And he's responsible for all the mistakes. And even though it may be the translator himself that has to enter the changes into the text, it's no longer his text. It's already the committee's text. It's already the text of everybody. Yes?